Actor Ranveer Singh has paid tribute to a young fan in Mumbai who passed away suddenly. Ranveer on Monday shared a photograph collage of him along with his fan on Instagram stories and wrote, "R.I.P. Lil Homie." According to Mumbai-based photographer Viral Bhayani, the fan's name was Jatin Dulera and he was a teenager. In an Instagram post, Bhayani said, "An ardent Ranveer Singh fan, Jatin Dulera, died out of a sudden accident. He was just getting ready to go to the office and collapsed in his bathroom as his breathing stopped. Jatin was a happy teen who was not into any bad habits whatsoever. He had lost his father at a very early age and has two younger siblings. His mom works in a government firm and he worked in the building where Farhan Akhtar has his office in Bandra. One of my followers, he often tipped me about celebs, whereabouts and sometimes even contributed videos to me but never wanted me to credit him. He also had asked me if he could join me. Keep smiling, Jatin, like you always did. We will miss you." Bhayani added, along with some of Dulera's pictures with Bollywood celebrities Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan and Priyanka Chopra Jonas, apart from those with Ranveer. On the work front, Ranveer will next be seen in Kabir Khan's 83.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.